We had our coffee maker teapot on this countertop.
Thank you.
In this area. But now it looks like this. So here's my solution. We bought and installed pullout drawers, one for my tea kettle and one for his coffee maker. This is possible because we added an outlet to the back of the pantry before we installed it. Now I have a drawer for each one, but yet it can be hidden away.